Last but not least is weekend morning anchor James Tully with ABC Action News.
Hi, I'm James Tully. I work with ABC Action News. I am a weekend morning anchor. The charity's really important, Joe. And the thing is that for whatever reason, I've always, domestic violence awareness groups and fighting that cause, it's always found me, and I've been able to find that. And it's interesting it happened again here. I've only been here a short time. It's very interesting that happened. So I think everything happens for a reason. I'm glad I'm a part of this. And the dancing is great as well, and I'm really happy to be able to do that. And I have a fantastic partner, and she's really lights up my life. She has a smile that just brightens an entire room, and I couldn't be happier to have her as my partner. Bro's kicking my butt. Christian Bro's kicking my butt. Yeah, she could run circles around me. She's in phenomenal shape. I don't know how she does it. And we're doing a very simple dance tonight, very simple steps, and you know, she's kind of got me back in the flow. It's been good.
He's doing awesome. He's extremely hard on himself, but he is doing wonderful. We have a lot of fun together, and this routine is going to reflect that, so.
And she doesn't miss a beat. She's on it. When I come in here, she's ready to go.
She's my bro. She's my bro. Yeah. Christian bro. Yep. She's my bro.
I am extremely grateful to my ABC Action News colleagues for nominating me and having some faith in me to do well in this competition, but more importantly, help raise money to a great cause. Now, I'm just gonna really hope I don't mess up. But even if I do, I'll get tons of views on YouTube, right?
Gather around for the final dance of the evening, The Hustle. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage James Tully and his partner, Christian Bro.
We can't explain. Maybe we're helping each other escape. I'm with ya. Who knows the secret tomorrow will hold? We don't really need to know. 'Cause you're here with me now, I don't want you to go. You're here with me now, I don't want you to go.
Finish off with a bang.
Wow.
Very nice.
You look, whoa, James.
Whoa, you can't leave yet. No.
You can't just drop the mic and walk off, bro.
He did drop the mic, didn't he?
Yeah.
I'm out.
Look, you look at James, you look at Jameson, you look at Wendy, and you know why I could never get hired at ABC. Right? They only hire the best looking people around. Well done. I'm a fan. Good job, brother.
I've actually been a fan first. My boss is here. I'm not sure I can say that.
I bet your boss never thought he'd see you do this. Do that one there.
I had to add something to it. I mean, you got a Super Bowl champion, and then you have a weekend morning anchor. You know, it's a little...
Oh, it's even. Come on.
Beautiful.
I have one victory tonight. Because the shirt they wanted me to wear was cut down to here and see-through. Look, I'm okay with the way I look naked, but really... That's a stretch. So I already win.
It's a good choice.
I got one
that's
win.
A good choice, though. It's a good choice. And Charlie, don't fool yourself. You are gorgeous.
Yeah, thank you.
For real.
All right, Gene, that's our last group. It's your last time to give them your rough critique
My rough critique. You did a great job, and it was so much fun to watch. And honestly, like, until you said that, I didn't realize. I'm not comparing you, like, he's a Super Bowl champion. No, you did a great job. You're not giving yourself enough credit. Great job. Yes.
Well, you come from this ABC empire, and this is a daughter of Disney. Disney is known for having the Wunderkinder, the most amazing kids on this planet. And you're one of them. Your dance is amazing. So we can see you in Disney shows as well as ABC because you got the dance moves, man.
I've always wanted to say this. It's my honor, Prince.
Wunderkinder. Nice. All right.
Wunderkinder.
Wunder. You guys did so well. I love the smile on your face the whole time. I was in your shoes last year.
Petroleum jelly. Makes it easier.
I was in your shoes last year, and I know it can be nerve-wracking up there, but you didn't show that in the least. You guys did such a great job. Well done.
Yes, James, you did. The disco beautifully. You danced with your partner good, kept a good eye on her, and didn't look down at your feet. Ooh, not once. Enjoyed it.
Yeah, she killed it. It's all about her.
Nice. Give it up for James, ladies and gentlemen. Well done.